Hello everyone. Today, in this weekly episode, I believe, we will be looting the fortress that we found in the last episode. I mean, we will be getting Elytra. I still have some arrows, okay. So first off, let's go to the Elytra place. I even wrote down the coordinates of the fortress, so we can easily go there. Are those piglins? Nope, just pigmen. I'm doing this little extension thingies just to feel a little bit more safe. There is a piglin over there and he will attack me. Bye bye, pigman. Let's see. Will you attack me? Yes, you will. Oh, you're scared. You do be scared. Come, come. Still, still. I prefer to slay these guys. Maybe they are scared of the pigmen, the normal guys. However, I will switch now to peaceful. For a simple reason, because this bridge is so. It isn't even a bridge. This path is 1 block tall. And I literally can't pass through them. Kya-pa-pa-pa. Options, video settings. Whoops, I had 32 chunks by accident. Switched back to 15. I will do a little bit extensions over here too. For a simple reason of safety. That is the number one priority. Just to feel a little bit more safe. Safety feeling is always welcome. So to say, after I exit this Nether portal, I will cut the video and meet you back at the end because it will be a flipping long travel. Damn. So, see ya all when I will return to the portal that is 1500 blocks away. So, cut. Hello, everyone. I am back. I entered the end and entered the portal that we built in the last episode, and we will go there. Since last episode, I saw the sheep. That's how it was called. I kind of forgot. I'm trying to build a relatively safe bridge here, but then I will need to cross it by one by one time because it is too tedious to build a big bridge. I wonder if I will die because of something. If I will die, I will need to try to parallel. Next cobblestone. Yabe. I accidentally said the Japanese yabai for dangerous. In English. I watched way too much Hololive in a 7-month manner since I quit at the May. However, I still lurk at their subreddit just for the funny memes, I guess. Close to finish, since we can see the endstone below us. Whoa, that's a big bridge. Another one by one big bridge that I will be scared to use. Let's gather some chorus fruit still. Nice. Another free chorus fruit so the duping will get easier. And I burned myself with my own arrow. I'm just stupid like that. Some torches to know which way I came through because I will always forget. I am the torch man. Ta-ra-ra-ra, ta-ra-ra, torch man. Oh, was the city in this way. Oh boy. Video settings, and I still haven't switched from peaceful to easy. Options, video settings, max chunks. Yep, it was this way. I just need to make another bridge. I guess. And let's make a little bit more sticks for torches. Oh boy. Will I be safe or will I die? Let's find out in the next episode of Never mind. Yes, the best show. Anyways, let's try our best to not die in the void that consumes everything. Dziesięć, dziewięć, osiem, siedem, sześć, pięć, cztery, trzy, dwa, jeden, zero. Ok. Next. Wait, what? this. It's a standalone chorus fruit, I guess. That's unique sighting. I guess I will give it a little bit of light to illuminate Mr. Egyptian chorus around here. Like four torches. Wink, wink, I made Illuminati reference, now give me fame. Okay. I still haven't looked at Enderman and Enderwoman either. Around here I need bridge forward. There is the ship with the Elytra and I can make shulker boxes too. And I can duplicate all the dropped from the shulkers, everything to dupe, so much to dupe, dupe, all duped, dupe for the dupe. That will be fun to do, if I have to be frank with you. I started a rhyme like a professional rapper. Lol. I'm just building a bridge. Bridge to the farm ridge. Happily enough, my shift is online. Papara papara pap, happily enough. Now I'm just rambling at this point. But this is always how it goes. Isn't it? I will make this bridge a little bit safer. Just so I feel a bit happier. Even though it will still be a huge thing to return back to. Oh, I see some shulkers up there. Don't scare me like that with these holes. Holes are scary. Everyone who have a girlfriend can confirm. Holes are scary. I see you. Direct hit. Closed. The arrows bounce off. Oh, I forgot there are shulkers here. The city at the end of the game. You fucking idiot. I got a shulker shell, GG. And another shulker shell. Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. First off, I need Elytra from here. However, I turn the ambience better and I hear much more of Minecraft ambience. You piece of shoot me more, shoot me more. There's a ship there, I will need to go there. However, I need first to destroy the shulkers, since they will be a troublesome things to deal with. His homing bullet went here. And here, so I won't be hit if I wall these two places off, like I suspected. What? How do you even move through this? There is a shulker shell that I need, and I see a shulker box, hitbox. Nope, 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 nope. Okay, like this. Like so, like so, like so. Until I get hit by a shulker bullet. Shulker got damaged by thorns. Nice. Nice. Now to wait until the effect of levitation goes down. And I'm on the way to the ship. By accident, honestly. I wanted to do something else. Here it is. Holy shit, this is a shulker para. And where are they? Okay. Okay, second shulker. Third shulker. Fourth shulker. shoot the bullet. Climb the stairs to get the loot. And the sender chest. Yeah. Yep. I can't climb it without a silk touch, so I wonder if I can break the ender chest with netherite axe with silk touch. Ooh, there is something showing that the sign of breaking is showing. Breaking level 2. Come on, come on, breaking level 3. Breaking level 4. Yes, level 4. 3 more levels. 5? Yes, 5. And the shulkers hit nothing, even though they detect me. Breaking level 6 and 7th and broken. Level 7. Oh. Did they add the levels of breaking to the textures? Or did I misremember it? But I'm honestly curious if Silk Touch, Netherite Axe can get the Ender Chest or not. If not, then I will need to find crafting recipe for it and make it by myself. It's not like it's big deal. Okay. We can do this like this. Beetroot seeds. Diamond horse armor and saddle. That's kind of okay, I guess. Hello. Slaying shulkers will be my hobby, I guess. Oh boy. This thing is kind of complicated. How do I even move through here? Since there are so many cities here. I still have one stack of cobblestone. For the stairs. And here I was thinking I won't need any more cobble. Where the heck am I going at this point? You can slay closed shulkers. Anyways, I'm going back down. I believe I will need some of this cobblestone back. So I will just get it. Come on, Let me go down. London Bridge is falling down, falling. Okay. Two more remain. I learned to speedrun Slingshulkers. Ooh! Fortune and Mending! Mending will be useful since I don't have it. Projectile protection, iron breaking, smite? Never mind. Mending is useful though. Yup. Can take the netherite, ender chest, I mean. There probably won't be anything on this tower. Yet. Holy shit, so many of those broken ass guys. Nope, 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 nope. Come on, come on. Let me fall down whenever I want. Okay. Got some EXP back. Now I need to go to the fourth. Not fortress, it's called a ship, you idiot. Ship. Can you hit me one more time? Nope, you cannot. Oh, it hit me one more time. Come on, come on, Shulker gun. Can I do this? I can. Okay. However, I will need to slay the shulkers that are over there. They will give me a crap ton of problems. Okay, this guy is slain. One, two, miss. This guy is slain, okay. I will try my best to survive. If I will be hit by a shulker bullet, I will try to ender pearl over there. I hear some popping sounds. Probably shulker bullets out of range. Shulkers have more detection than their actual bullet range. That's kind of OP. Ooh, I am close to the ship. Nice. Just for a little bit more safety. Safety is the number one priority. Elytra. This is the Elytra zone. Shulker Guardian. And Creed. Sky is the limit. And GG. Time to loot everything from here. Bane of Arthropods, Fortune 3, Efficiency 5. I got unbreaking there, lol. Efficiency curse of vanishing silk touch. Sharp 3, knockback 2, unbreaking 3. Breaking 3, no knockback. Protection 4, unbreaking 3. I'm going to take all of this if I will ever have space. So. Whichever thing I won't need, because I have abundance of. I have abundance of these enchanted items. Iron ones are not needed. Item frames I have. And stone bricks. Purple blocks. Those will be needed to be duped. And what kind of potions? Healing too. Those will be fun to get. Stray Tashimasu. I have a lot of chorus fruits there. Chorus flowers are needed. Yellow bed I can hide. Iron shovel too. Oh, shulker. I can go back to the original tower and try to climb there. Wait, what? Don't tell me. I need more video settings, 31 chunk. I will need to climb the tower to the left to see what I thought I saw. Okay. Again, don't just fall, my baka brain. I need to keep holding W, and this did not help. I will just do it like this. Another end city. Another end city. I haven't thought I will meet two rare things so close to each other in just one render distance. That is so good. I kind of want those flags, but I will do it this way. This seems to be a smarter way of gaining items. 8, 2, 3. Shulkers are like girls. The very same reaction you can get from those. Ooh, I can stock these banners. That's nice. Anyways, let's go back down. And this is the main tower, I believe. Those are side branches. What should I discard? Just because this is not needed. You know what? I'm gonna use crafting tables. I really hate the part where I need to ender pearl over just to don't destroy things in a stupid way. Ouch. Nine, nine, nine. There is nothing here. I wasted perfectly good crafting tables. Anyways, pearl down. This was main branch of the first thing I explored, or second thing I explored? Second thing I explored. This is the first thing I should explore. Okay, I need to go. Back down. I believe this will be all for this Nether Ender City. However, I will climb some purple blocks while I'm here, just because I will dupe them later and use them in the buildings, which seems like a good idea. Why it seems like a good idea, I don't know, but I think the designs would be kind of cute. And I wonder if my artistic sense exists. How much blocks I have? Purple pillar 2. I have all the purple blocks I need. I'll just place few here and there. Okay. Okay, that concludes the Ender exploration. And where the heck is my path? Here it is. I completely forgot. I will need to add a arrow that will point towards this next Ender City. And I hopefully will know in the future that it is an arrow. 3, 5, 3, 5, okay. I hopefully will know. And this will be all for today. And funnily enough, the mob light rule also applies in the end. Oh, by the way, I have some crafting table leftovers. So if you light enough, in the end there won't be any more Endermen spawning. Like this guy blocking the path. Mister, move, move. Hayaku, Hayaku. Bye bye. Now we need to return to the original place. Where we literally had our return to home part. Goodbye. I got scared again. There is our torch path. F3. I have 30 FPS, it's kind of laggy. Let me switch back to 17 or 15 chunks. I kind of wish people would have all great computers. Okay, never mind. I will continue doing my job and recording Let's Plays every week. I mean Minecraft every single week, while I will also think of what to record on the other days of the week. I will hide one purple block here, just so I have it later on. And I can hide a lot of items here probably or not. I will just hide wood here. And some torches. And probably that will be all I will hide here. Ooh, and some sticks. And water bucket for sure, returning here. Oh, I forgot to put a crafting table somewhere. So I will just put it here to make the bridge a little bit more safer. I'm always anxious about falling for some reason. And the last thing we will loot is the thing I forgot to loot long ago. Don't look at the Enderman and they will never aggro. See this little thing? It's a dragon egg. It went back through the portal. It went back through the portal. And here I was thinking, I won't need to search for it in the overworld. However, I wonder where the egg landed and how hard will it be? It landed on bedrock. Where the fuck did you land? It landed down below. Why? Why did you came to Overworld? Where is even the egg anymore? Where is the egg? It fell to the void. I just think it fell to the void. However, I will give it a look from above. Since this is my luck, I hit egg 4 times, it came to overworld and fell to the void. No egg here. Nope, not a single egg here. My minuscule forest. Not a single egg here. Why did the egg teleported into the void? Maybe I will ask those slimes over there. Hello. Hello, hello. Tell me. Why did the egg teleported into the void? You guys keep suiciding. Just answer me. Why did the egg fell into the void? Come on. Anyways. That whatever happened with the egg just broke me mentally. I believe it was here that the egg fell to the void because I saw the ender particles. Fuck. I am kind of sad with my luck, but hopefully, at least today, you realize what kind of luck I have. I have 99.999% to get something. And what happens with this much chances to get something? It is nearly full chance to get an item. What happens? It falls to the void. And says, no, you cannot get that item that others can get. Oh, it pisses me off. However, I will desire to finish the chicken farm. Since the chickens are old now, however, I need first to finish the cow farm because there is an entity limit. And if I will finish the chicken farm now, there won't be anything spawning here anymore. So I need to take these three cows and make a cow farm before that happens. Also, I probably need to make some llama farms too. But that will be on the future episodes. However, in the first episode after this one, I will make a llama, not llama, a cow farm and see if there will be some llamas spawning. I will need two llamas only. So thank you for watching this unlucky episode where Dragon Egg fell to the void. First it fell to the portal to surface to here, and after that it fell to the void in about 4 or 5 hits with the fist. That was so fucking sad. You have 99.99% to get this egg, and you still cannot get this egg because it fell to the level 1, and after I hit it again, it fell to the void. So lucky. I should have just pushed a piston instead of trying to use the torch thingy, that the dragon egg would fall on the torch because I would mine the block under it. I was thinking about this for a lot of time, and this is what happens. At least, all in all, we got Elytra. I'm sad for the dragon egg that I will obviously lose because it is impossible to lose technically. However, it fell to the void. Okay, I need to stop sulking over this. So thank you all for watching. Hopefully you enjoyed my suffering today and my a little bit of happiness today with the Elytra. Hopefully you will tune in for the next week. Subscribe and upvote. Thank you for watching and see you next time.